Breaking to the net. Off the pipe. Right off the pipe. And a follow-up. Oh, and a scramble around by Ekholm. Oh, my. Short-handed the Leafs. Almost tied it up.
Oh, my gosh. Carter Hutton with the save of the year, perhaps. Initially, the bid. Far side, off the post. Secondary opportunity. The kid knocked it out of the air to keep Toronto from tying this one up.
Winnick had the chance, and the fans, some of them standing, after that stop by Carter Hutton. Bennett got it out, and Booth taken away from him. Looking to see if Peter Horacek might possibly, if the Leafs could get control in Nashville's zone, pull Bernier. But Weber throws it toward the line, away from Booth, and it's Philip Forsberg. 45 seconds left on the penalty on Lupul. Flipped aside here, Neal with a shot, perhaps his eighth of the night, and Bernier covers up. So let's take a look at that short-handed save.
Feast your eyes on this one, folks. Save of the year. If it's not, I can't think of a better chance. Thrown again at the net. Now watch this. Redirected. Hutton scrambling. Knocks it out of the air with the paddle of his stick. Folks, off of Winnick. That's a sure goal. If that man doesn't do that, wow. You'll watch 100 hockey games and never see a save like that.